third consecutive gold. Germany on the brink of their first ever Olympic medal in this event. Just the color to be decided. The first team to win three matches would take gold. Spectators were treated to a close game to open the first singles match. Han Ying of Germany caught a lucky edge here and had China's Li Chaochao down 9-7, but could not close out for the German team. China took that first game and went on to take the match. China is a team with plenty of depth. The second match saw the lesser-known Liu Xuan take on Patricia Solya, and again, the Chinese side dominated. Well-played points like this one helped China go up two matches to none. One more victory for China and the gold would be theirs. They saved superstar Ding Ning, singles gold medalist here in Rio, for this doubles match, a formidable duo alongside Liu. But just when it looked like Germany would settle for silver without winning a single game, the German duo of Solya and Xiano Shan produced this. China, though, were back to form in the next game. This match point for gold. The bronze medal in women's team table tennis to Japan, who won out over Singapore. The silver to Germany. And for a third consecutive Olympic Games, the gold goes to the team from China.